Gamar Jobat. I'm Ghassan Khalil, the UNICEF representative in Georgia. More than any other pandemic, the coronavirus crisis has brought a lot of stress into our lives. We have to be alert in any change in the behaviors of children and young people. Staying alone for long times, interacting less, refusing to socialize, all these are signs that stress is growing and it is becoming dangerous to the well-being of children and young people. To reduce stress, we should make sure that they practice their hobbies, they interact, they socialize, they establish daily routines. And most importantly, children and young people should get enough sleep. Lack of sleep is a major factor of stress. And remember, you are role models for your children. So stay positive.